สวัสดีนะครับ Welcome back again to another video guys and for this video you are here because you want to learn Thai language guys alam ko guys maraming nagre-request nito ng another video or another word another places na Thai words guys so today I will be teaching you some greetings na mga words na mga Thai places andI know guys, nahihirapan kayo. It's because yung English guys, meron lang tayong two tones like rising and falling. Pero sa Thailand, they have five tones. Ayun na guys, so but before that, kasi malalearn din natin yung proper pronunciation ng mga Thai phrases. It's because, yes, hindi naman tayo Thai. At saka, yes, very important din kasi. At saka, maintindihan din ng Thai if na-encounter mo sila na conversation, ma-encounter mo sila, maintindihan din nila kasi it's because hindi tayo native speaker sa Thai or hindi tayo Thai. So, maintindihan niya nila. And time goes by, guys. At maintindihan niya nila. But before anything else, so, if you are new here to my channel, hello, my name is MJ from the Philippines, teacher vlogger in Thailand. So, right now, I will be teaching you some greetings or some Thai greetings. So, if you are excited, just keep on watching. Kasi ang daming nagre-request nito ng mga Thai greetings, guys. I know, excited na kayo. So, let's start. Polite words muna tayo. Krap ka. Again, guys, krap ka. For male speakers, krap yung gagamitin nyo. For female speakers, ka. So, again, krap ka. So, parang polite words yan sa kanila or sa atin po at opo. So, let's start with sawatdee krap, sawatdee ka. Sawatdee krap, sawatdee ka. Ayan. So, very good. Next, actually guys, yung sawatdee krap, sawatdee ka, pwede yan siya sa good morning. So, whole day na yan siya na sawatdee krap, sawatdee ka. Pero, if Thai ka guys, so hindi yan siya, parang hindi yan sila usually ginagamit nila. Pwedeng arun sawat, arun sawat, arun sawat, arun sawat. So, lalagyan mo ng krap at ka. Arun sawat krap, arun sawat ka. Pero usually guys, pag naka-encounter ako, pag pumunta na ako sa school or sawatdee krap nang talaga, kahit goodbye guys, sawatdee krap pa rin. So, it's okay lang yan sa kanila. Next guys, good afternoon. Sawatdee ton bai. Sawatdee ton bai. Sawatdee ton bai. Good evening. Sawatdee ton yen. Sawatdee ton yen. Sawatdee ton yen. Very good guys. So, yun yung good morning, good afternoon, and good evening. For night guys, ratri sawat. Ratri sawat. Ratri sawat. Very good guys. That's good night. For sweet dreams, uli ito ma-encounter yung sa mga Thai movies. Fandi na. Or fandi. Fandi. Fandi na krap. Fandi. Very good. Fandi. Paano yung thank you, I'm sorry, excuse me. So, for thank you guys, ito yung sinasabi nila. Kopkun. Kopkun. Kopkun krap. Kopkun ka. Pwede din sinasabi nila na iba, kopjai, kopjai. Pwede yun din siya. For sorry, kasi yung sorry nila, sorry, excuse me, isang word lang guys. Excuse me at sorry, magkaiba guys. So excuse me sa kanila at sorry ay kotut, 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 kotut. Ayan, so very good. Next, for can you help me no word can you help me so you can say chuai noi dai mai chuai noi dai mai again please chuai noi dai mai very good next how are you how are you sabai di mai sabai di mai sasagutin mo siya I'm fine sabai di sabai di So, yun. And I hope natulungan ko kayo sa mga worries niyo about how to speak Thai and Sa susunod na video, guys, I will be teaching you 5 tones in Thai, guys. So, yes. And if you like this video, just hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe my channel, guys. See you to another vlog.